who are tough. You know what I mean? Like, so I'm going to... I'm excited for that challenge, for sure.
Thank you. looks like our top three athletes. The boys' side will be Scout Earhart, West Earhart, and Benjamin Rudig. On the girls' side, Aubrey Hundle, Shiloh Mays, and looks like Lakeland Gates will be the top three on the girls' side. Those three athletes on each side will receive a medal here at the conclusion of the race. And here's our 6-and-under boy coming through, Bear Earhart. There's a couple athletes left on course, and we'll get everything saved and get ready for an award ceremony. This looks like Riley Jones.